There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Dubbins was his name. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. He robbed the rich, he helped the poor. He killed James McAvoy. And that was when they captured him, that wild colonial boy.
I just do that sometimes because I want the band to remember what we're actually going to end up doing later in life.